This is a video about how to get your video from your iPad onto your computer.
Never mind.